Hopefully you guys can see me. I'm also uploading to YouTube right now, so my stream might be a little choppy. But let's play some more of this. And if not, you'll see it on YouTube when I upload it. Normally I wouldn't upload and stream at the same time, but I don't have time today, so gotta do it. Remind me not to fight that kind of enemy again because I don't have anything to kill it with. damn it. Dead. Oh, I guess not. There you go. Wake up. He's gonna be like that because I need to be able to fucking hit him. He's dead again. Or not. Must be a percentage health damage spell. Fucking myself by doing this, but whatever. Ooh, I died. Alright. Yeah, I hate using lock as a fighter against a boss, because he's not a fighter, he sucks. He does like no damage. None of his abilities do any damage, he's just, he's like the most useless character in my book. It's like, wow, I can steal items that I could buy from a shop. Neat. I mean, sometimes you can't, you know. Sometimes you can get items that you can't steal from a shop. I never really like used him in the old game. And I always hated this battle because you have to use two characters who, I mean, I guess you could use magic, but Terra doesn't have an ability either, and Strago doesn't have an ability yet because he doesn't learn anything. Thank you. Why is it on us? God, this game sometimes. Use it anyway because he's fucking gotta be nearly dead. Why doesn't Revenge Blast ever work? There we go. We go. Did it. Done it. Got it. Nailed it. I don't need a quick save when there's a real save right here. Fuck. If I have to fall down all three or just one of them, or let's go with this one first. It's probably the one on the right, but it's good to check them all. can't remember if there's another boss or not, so I'm just gonna heal up just in case.
Poor General Leo.
is in the party. Well. good. Why does it say there's a place here when there's no place here? Trying to remember how you get, like, Mog in your party, because I know you have to get him before the world ends, I think. I could be wrong about that, I guess. Actually, I should leave a gap. See if I can go figure out how to get fucking Mog to join my party. Because I completely forget. There's a way to do it, I just don't remember how. Kill, I think. Hey, melting. Really? Nice. I didn't realize it let me know, or let you know where I was in the game. That's cool. Thanks for the sub. My son's sleeping right now, so I can't be too loud, and I'm not gonna stay on too late, but yeah, I've been playing this since it came out the other day. Very cool. By chasing the lone wolf? What? Oh, that's right. The lone wolf. Where the fuck do you run into that guy? I'll have to go into town. I think he's in town. You're right, though. I remember now. I just have to remember how to trigger that, so I'll go into town and see if I can find him. Can't remember. I think he's in the treasure room, if I remember right. There's a treasure room in this town. Yeah, that's my name. Fucking persistent. Ain't shook. I'm gonna get him. It's just like the looting daisy. Haha. That's a good one. That's a knee slapper. Punk-ass bitch. I'm gonna get you now. You've run all the way to the cliff. Can I heal here? Hell yeah, I can. Woo-hoo! Those buckets are a nice addition. Yeah, that's right. I chased you all the way out here. Messing around, bud. I don't remember how you get past this. Am I just supposed to walk away? There we go. Just supposed to stand there. No comment whatsoever. All right, well, I'm trying to remember what else I need to do before I go to the end of the end of the world of balance. Probably should check the auction house again. It did kind of sound like it, didn't it? You're right. I know another thing I need to do. I need to go to Doma. Which is over here. It's gonna be sad because everyone's dead. Okay, I'm gonna check the auction house. Elden Ring? What's Elden Ring? I don't think I've heard of that. Okay, give me another auction. Show me something I want. What do we got? Angel wings. I'll take it. Oh, is that what it is? Ooh, nice. You got today. Ooh. Another angel wings. What is angel wings? Send us a look. Because that's like a renamed item from the old game or something. It's not the same as it used to be. Not enough gil. See what it is. Real quick and be right back. Okie dokie. Yeah, I heard something, like, Kimball told me about that game, and, he asked me, like, if I had heard of the game, and then he told me it was, like, from the creators of Dark Souls, and I was like, okay, well, never really played Dark Souls, so I don't really know. And everyone, you know, raves about it, but since I didn't play the first one or the second one or whatever number of them there are now, I never really got into it. And he was like talking about how it's supposed to, I'm sure it's gonna be brutally fucking hard, and I was like, yeah. Not sure if I'd be interested in that kind of thing. I Alright, so. Maybe I would. I don't know. I'd have to check it out and see what it's like. Okay, I'm trying to remember what else I have to do before the world ends. I mean, I'm kind of giving away the story a little bit there, but yeah. Because I can't come back to these places later. Well, not all of, not in the same way. They're different later. Yeah. Chocobo farm, blah. Yeah, sounds about right regarding Dark Souls. Stop at Figaro again. I didn't know there's a chocobo forest there. Interesting. Can't land on sand, that's just too dangerous. Going the wrong way. Gotta go straight. Damn, I was hoping there'd be a new weapon. Moment while I Google. I don't think there's anything I've missed, but I'm gonna make sure. Interesting. I think I got mostly everything. There's a list, but seems like I've done most of those things. There's one thing I can think of, which is to get the water dance from Og. So I will get Mog in the party and go get the water dance for him. Swim is by going to the veldt. Pretty sure you can do it this way. Learned it. Last time I went left both times, so I guess I'll go right. See if I missed any treasure. Icarus, what's that? Is that another new game? I don't know that game either. super secret hidden treasure here? No. Checking for secret hidden doors and shit. Interesting. Sounds cool. I'm a fan of the survival, as you know. So now how do I get out of here and go back to where my fucking thingy is? I'm not gonna save until I know for sure that I can get back to it. Can I jump back in the trench and go the other way? No. Looks like I'm going to South Figaro. Interesting. Weird. So, I was thinking about what you were saying about that game, and I'm not sure how I feel about that. Can't say it's a bad idea, but I don't know if I like the idea of losing my progress because I, you know, something might come up in real life or something. But, I mean, I like the idea of games being tied to real time. That's kind of like what Animal Crossing is, you know, and things like that. So it's not necessarily a bad idea. I'd have to see how it plays out, you know? Like, if I had a week to play it. Although, you said each mission is a week, so... You just gotta really dedicate a week, basically, to be like, okay, I'm gonna go through a mission in this game during this week. Take a week off work. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to make it sound like that. That's what I meant either. I understand that 7 days is the amount of time they give you to do it. It's not how long it's going to take. Did I save last time I was here? Yeah, I did. Wow. I really hope I didn't fuck my game over. I know there's actually a way to get back to my ship still, because if there's not, I'm screwed. If it just drops me at Narsh or something. Good. This is the route you want to run if you want to get fucking Mog's dance. His water dance. You don't get his water dance if you don't do this entire loop. Because you have to get back to your ship. Which is where you started, and when you start you go down a waterfall, so you have to like come all the way around back to where you started, all the way around the world basically, just to get one dance for Mog. But you know, completionists must have it. Ooh, I learned another one. I'm just hitting all of them because I'm going all over the place, you know? It's like a world tour. I don't think I got the treasure in this forest either, so I should probably do that when I went through the first time. Yeah, true that. Come on, kill them ghosts. I love those free springs that restore your shit all the way. I'm gonna go down here and check it. Unless this actually is the place that I came through. Yeah. Alright. Damn you, you spooky forest. Do it. Boom. Mission complete. Not that. I see, he just leeches every time he gets basic attack. That's not good. I'm gonna die if I keep letting this happen. There we go. Equip other people. I gave him magic, actually. No, I didn't. Sounds good, man. Thanks for hanging out. I will actually be doing the same soon. My kid is sleeping over tonight, so he is in the other room sleeping, and I need to get up early with him, so I'll be going to bed soon, but not right now. I'm gonna do a little grinding with Gaw here, get him some more abilities. I think he might already have this one. Vector Hound. Really? Okay. Thanks, man, I will. You sleep well. Take that guy. Oh, I don't need the weakest enemy in the game again. We've already got him. Come back when there's somebody useful here. Let him come back. I'd rather have him back in the party. Oh, he's not back. Good. He already had were-rat, so I didn't want him to return then. He already has these two. But I'll take him. I'm not sure if he has Serpius. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Too late now. I don't think he has that one. Master Lopros. Oh, I guess he does have it.
want that. Manga, learn something good. Show me a good enemy here. Nope, I already got that one. Where you come to learn magic from espers that don't give you any stat bonuses when you level up, because you don't gain any XP while you're here. But you do gain magic points. They call them something else in this game. Magic AP. Those. I was really hoping he would come back right then. Pretty sure he doesn't have those guys. Pretty sure he doesn't have these guys either, so this will work. See you later, Tara. No, don't hit him. Oh, it's too late, isn't it? No, he's fine. Nice. Wham the grill in. Kill them. No! Way too much fucking damage. Jesus. be a zombie dragon, why not? Kills them. Oh shit. I need that. Program 65, my ass, how dare you? I wouldn't be surprised at all if that's a sexual position in real life. Program 65. It's only four numbers off from the other one that everybody knows. Damn it, Gaw. Get your ass back here. You could have learned something new there. Ooh, too late. I already canceled. I don't think he returns on back attacks. Yeah, that's what I thought. Just beat him up, I already got this. Damn it, that would have been a good time for him to come back. Ooh, don't have this one yet. He's gonna get whacked by a fucking... Take that. There you go. No, it was too late. Shit. Oh, that was no good. Saw that coming about a mile before it happened, and it was still too late. I don't even care if I hit him this time. That's what you get. These I already have. Take that guy. Really got his ass kicked. Master of the wild, huh? That's got an achievement. Must be for getting a certain number of monsters. I'm not actually still doing this, I'm leaving. I'm also going to log off for the night because I am very tired, but tomorrow after I drop off my son, I will be back on and I will stream the part where I go through the floating continent and yeah, crazy shit happens. You know how it is. I'm gonna log off on that one island though because I need to remember to fight these things and get some magic points. You can fight these things here. I'll show you before I go. Do I have somebody who knows Doom? That's the important part. Death, is that it? Yeah. They renamed it Death. Death! Oh, it doesn't work anymore. See, that used to be the trick. You would just vanish, doom something. Fuck. Don't like that they got rid of Vanished Tomb, because that was kind of required for this enemy, so I don't really understand what I'm supposed to do now. To beat them. But that's okay. I'm just gonna go to bed. We'll worry about this tomorrow. Fight those things every time you kill one, you get 10 AP for learning magic, so they're kind of awesome, but... And you would normally just doom them, but since you can't do that anymore, I'm not really sure what to do. I'm not gonna fucking sit there and get nuked with that meteor over and over, that's for sure. Alright. Well, see you tomorrow.